Greetings, this is Wonderland. Welcome back to Let's Play Atom RPG, where we're exploring Bunker 317. Now, I don't remember where I left off. I think it should be this code. This is what happens when you... like a day or more between recordings. Nope, that's not it. Okay. Let's try one. No. Okay. Let's try nope. Really? Maybe it's the first one. Really? I think that's all the codes I have for this place. Let me check it again. Actually, wait, where are the codes? Over there. Right. Oh, it's 0, not 8. I can't read my own handwriting. Which is not really something new to me. I have terrible handwriting. Even as a child, I had terrible handwriting. Let alone now, where I don't actually write a lot. Alright. Dead person. Some stimulants. Some rubies. Rubles, not rubies. That's it. That's a disappointing room. I'll flap somewhere. Oh, wait. The guy is missing a head? Oh, the head is outside. I wonder if it's the guy that had the phobia that the doors are gonna chop his head off. I think we read something like that in the journal. And I wonder if that's what happened or he just committed suicide by automatic door. Alrighty. Nope, we'll wait. And this is the last code, which should be 8210. Ooh. Oh, this guy committed also suicide. He has a gun. It's a Makarov, which I think takes 9mm. It is rusty though, so we'll see. Another diary. Nothing else. Alright, let's see. Makarov, it does take 9mm. It has a chance to jump 10%. Damage is 4 to 7, which is pretty not great. What is my other gun? 3 to 7, so it has better damage and use different bullets. Cool. I have a lot of 30 rounds. I have a lot of 9 too, so we'll see. When we actually meet some enemies that we need to use a gun for. We don't have a code for this. NS. Okay. Nasty crowbar prevails. Oh, can use the computer here. Let's see what we have. Oh, this is Nina's computer. Can only open written messages. Okay. Print. Open. Message. The first door key. Okay. Let me write that down. First door. 4334. Which I already had, that's the to the lab. Second door, which I didn't have, was 6571. So they made something. Mutant. Okay, something, but we don't know what. Interesting. Oop, I didn't see you there. Damn, this knife does a lot of damage. I upgrade my melee weapons too, maybe that's it. Because we are doing so much better now. This is open, so probably don't have anything inside. Yep. That's fine, that's fine. Boom. This way. The rats. The rat come to us. Go one. Hit him once. Then back away. Let the dog kill it. Good job, dog. Take your meat. This is a kitchen. No, it's a laundry area. This is where it has soap. I know they're all open, but I'm gonna check anyway. You never know. Better safe than sorry. Want to miss any loot? I deserve that damage. It was one damage, didn't quite warrant that scream. Drama Queen. Oh my god, it totally just scratched me very lightly. Who is me? I think. Well, I guess gain experience when we kill the rats, and they give me too, so it's just worth it for that. Alright, what else do we have? This is the kitchen. I don't expect anything good here. Oh, that's not bad. I prefer vodka because those are for selling basically. They don't actually remove radiation. I only hit it. Nice. Some nice placing. Unintentional, but nice. Was trying to get it to come to me, basically. Without being able to hit me, that's some food for me. Very nice. Ooh, very, very nice. 8 cans of food. Pretty good. How am I doing weight-wise? Not so good. Do I have any meat? Cured one? No, let's make some. We have both salt and raw meat. as well. Hit. Okay. Let's hit some. Again, I really like it that it actually gives you experience for that. I love games that basically have a system that gives you experience for using skills. I think this is a dead end. Okay, we should have seen everything but the lab. This is where we came from. It's open here. It's the Ant-Man guy. We haven't been here. How do you get to there? From here. Apparently I missed an area. Before we go to lab, go there. And I opened the door too. No, I think that was open, but we're in here because we killed that and looted it. Weird that we didn't go in. Let's wait for my companions to join me because they take fucking forever. Guessing nothing in here. It's good for the loot anyway, so I don't care. For the experience. Didn't have enough. And that's a dog though. Okay, let's fight that. Ah, 3 hit points. I need some armor. And I know I have what you need to make the armor, but I don't know what the hell it is exactly. I can look it up. Between recordings, I guess. I just forgot. Chop. And 1 ruble. Amrits. Alright, nothing really interesting in this area except for the experience, which is, again, good by itself, don't really need more of a reason to do that. Now we should go to the lab, I think. Should have everything explored. Yep. Cool. Not time for the hard stuff. Actually, we might actually get some enemies here that we might need a weapon for. I think I should remove my pry bar and put a gun on. Use the these bullets first. Save it. Actually, hard save it. Alright. Very nice, very, very nice. Those are really good. Because poison can kill you. Obviously, poison can kill you, but you know. But I mean, it's really, really important to have anti-poison. Alright, let's see what we have here. We have some computers that we can't actually interact with. Was hoping for a log or something. But we're getting a shit ton of medical items, which is pretty fucking great. Try one more time. I remember that you need nails and the pelt or the armor. Hmm. And you nail it on what? It will make sense. Use that. But doesn't work. Huh? You learned a new recipe. Thorny armor. Fail. Okay. Nice. There we go. Minus 4 to dodge, plus 6% damage resistance. Alright. We made something. Do we want the minus to dodge though? Let's see. I have 14 dodge. You have 40 dodge. You have 19 for dodge. Wow. I have the least dodge, so might as well go with the armor, I guess. There it is. Cool. Let's see how it looks. It's very fallouty. Very nice. Cool. It gave us 20 experience points too. I should remember to get speedcraft on the next level. There are a dozen or so, maybe half a dozen dead people here. This is not great. And they are all from Atom. Oh, they're not from Atom. They are the Mushroom Cult. New Age religion, philosophical movement, scientific and educational organization. Charity and other nice words. They have a center in the big city, which we haven't been in yet. We already saw that. I wonder if those are the people that our guys fought. Their propagandist is walking the Serb. Okay, we can go to the city. Or we could, for example, contact a source I know. He most probably resting in a casino on old barge in the old city port. Okay, cool. We'll do that later though. We still need to get into the city. We manage that. So, but these guys don't have weapons. There are some people inside this, or... Well, yeah, they look like people. Could be mutated. Could be what the experiment was all about. And I've played this area before, by the way, but I just don't remember. I'm not faking ignorance, I'm just have a horrible memory. Keep checking these guys. They have nothing. Who the hell looted these guys? Where are all your guns? I'm guessing our guys maybe took them. Leave some for me, guys. Please, come on. Alright. Nothing here. Not really. A generator. I can interact with. Is that it? Really? That's disappointing. I expected either a fight or some knowledge, something. Like some diary, a log. I got a diary actually, which I forgot to read. Wait, we have a code for a second door, which we didn't actually enter. I think I'm missing something. Okay, I'm gonna skim this. You can pause and read it if you like. Gorbachev. What is it then? Things covered by seats. They might very well be bodies. So whatever they did affected them, we know that already. We don't know what it was. If anything, it resembles the rustling of the leaves. Whatever it is, it's psionic probably. Haven't seen him, I think. Oh, I think she killed whatever was producing these effects. Wow. Okay, dark. Alright, I'm missing a door somewhere, I think. I don't see any doors. It said first door, the one we used, and it said second door, something else. There is no second door. I mean, it could be that one, but it was already open. Was it already open? I think so, it wasn't locked. There's nothing else here. Already checked that one. Already checked that one. I don't know what the hell I'm missing. Maybe I'm not missing something. Let me check the log though. We did get the whole conversation about, okay, now we need to go do something else. Yeah, I guess that's it. Weird though, why did we get a second code? Maybe it was that, but it was broken already? I don't know. Yeah, I don't see anything we haven't explored here. I can't actually zoom out completely, which kinda sucks. But, wait, why the fuck are you working? Okay, thank you. Is there something there? Is that it? Is there a secret thing, maybe? You see there is a connection like this one, but it might be just this. I don't see anything from the outside though. And there is no panel or no... There might be a secret room here, but I don't see any way to activate it, if there is such a thing. attention, you spawn some strange scratches on the floor near one of the... Okay, there we go. How? Near one of the bookshelves. Can I kill this? This doesn't even have experience. Not a scratch. Let's try this one. Would be nice if you could hit it. Okay, I think we hit it. Another scratch. How about those explosives we got? Maybe... Save it. How do I... How do I use them? Okay. These are seconds, 50 seconds. Oh, I guess we draw it down. But drop it. Okay, run away. And let's wait 50 seconds and see if that was correct. I'm here, dog. Yes, thank you. I did search the bodies for clues. I'm not sure if I armed it. Let me search the weapons while that's maybe going on. Oh, there we go. Aha, that worked. I didn't expect that to work actually. Oh damn, it was a fucking freaking spider thingy. Or it could be a plant thingy. Looks like a plant more than spider actually. Drains devices cover a lot of space in this little room. Oh, there is Nina. So we have Nina. We should have a gun, there it is. And she came and killed whatever that is, but we don't actually interact with it. We'd get nothing, we wasted that and we got nothing but closure, I guess. Closure is good. We didn't get any experience from that though. You would expect we'll get something more, but that's it. Okay, that's fine. Alright, time to get out of here. This way. Trying to see if I left anything locked or something, but I don't think so. Okay. Save it. One of those there. Now we don't need the... I could give a weapon to this guy to like give him the pistol. Gonna waste most of the bullets though. But there is a fight coming, which I know because I played the early access version, so maybe that will be useful. Okay. Give you one of these. And give you the 30 rounds. Let's give you like 20. Okay. Let me reload. And off we go. There is also one more door at the top, which we didn't actually open. Wonder why we can't use that. Let's see. I've got a couple of codes. No, really? I think those are the codes I got. I think I used everything else. Oh, maybe the WE, but I think that was just the code for the first door, which was already open. Yeah. Well, I don't know then. I thought 2104 would be, but nope. Oh yeah, we didn't do that at all. I totally missed that. I forgot that. Alright, you know what? Let me end the episode here and we'll see in the next one if we can do something about that. For now, thank you for watching. As usually, feel free to leave a comment, subscribe, like, all the good stuff. I'll see you next time with more Atom.